Yo, what is up guys, GameForWife here. In today's video is the item shop for July 9th. This is your boy. Make sure to use support creator code GameForWife in the item shop, man. I appreciate it. Even if you just type it in and not even buy anything, it just shows your support. Appreciate it. Right, we have the Arcana glider back. Decent looking glider. We've also got the Dream skin back again. One of the best skins out, I'm not gonna lie. Comes with a shattered wing bat bling. 1200 V-Bucks for this one, guys. Awesome looking skin. We've also got Luminos with the back bling, a lunar light for 1500. Not a fan of that skin, but the other one on the Dream, indeed. Astral axe as well is out, and you've got the shard break. Too bad. Right, and you got souped up as well. Bargain fee bucks, and you got Bayo Bros back. I like this skin. Comes in four variants as well. That's got to be the best one. Prime Band Head Boy. What else we got in here? We got Oblivion with the back bling. Not even gonna pronounce that in the morning. Anyway, Oblivion's back. No edit style though. You think you'd have an edit style? Criterion's back with the back bling stabilizer. You have to buy a separate skin to get a different color. Terminus, 1200 V-Bucks. You've also got the Recon Ranger back. Great looking skin, man. I bought this back in Season 10. Icicle's back as well. Man, I must have bought this back in Season 7. Wiggle's back. Just for Ninja. You got Revel as well. We've actually got quite a lot of this item shop. Dance Therapy. Envoy, 800 V-Bucks guys, decent looking skin, and all the same as usual in the other sections guys. So that is your item shop for July 9th, I hope you liked it. Make sure to smash a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.